What's up, YouTube people? I got this thing today, so I decided to make a video about it. This is a motion detector with a camera, like a surveillance camera kind of thing, and brand name is Nightwatcher. This is model NW700. It is basically has a camera here, an LED surveillance lights, and they have a few options here and everything. On the box it says it comes with 2 gigs of on an SD card, and takes up to 64 gigs, which is quite enough for video recording. And it got LEDs. These are LEDs. The camera turns around when it detects movement. It got 3 zones here, 3 detection zones, according to the manufacturer. I'm just gonna open this thing up. So, get this box out. This is it. All right, so it comes with the unit itself, and comes with this little installation manual with the hardware and insulation thing, and yeah, and that's it. And I'm just gonna open this thing up. Come on now. All right. Okay, so let's see what it looks like. All right, so this is the back of it. It got a audio mode, set record, play, erase, and you got 3 buttons on top here: the reset button, the record, the off and record, time and dead set. This is how you set up your recordings and your date and time. And this is probably the audio mode, probably a warning of some sort, from what I seen on the thing. Has a little microphone thing here, and this is the sensors, and of course the camera. I'm not sure about the size of the camera or the details about the camera. There's nothing on the box, and it got 8 LEDs. And of course, in the back you have your ground, your positive, and your neutral. Ground, positive, and negative. And here you have your mounting hardware and stuff, and your little manual how to set up your stuff. And this is what the box, this is what's included in the box. Basically, it records movement. As soon as it detects movement, it would start recording videos, little short videos. And it has, you can program your own warnings with this thing. And it works on 120 volts exterior lights only, for outdoor use only. Not sure about indoors, but outdoors, according to the box. All right, so we're gonna set up this thing up, and by the way, yeah, it has this little button here. These are preset modes, recording modes, and we'll go through them once we get this thing installed. Alright, so I'll install this thing and we'll go from there. Alright, we're back again, and I just finished installing this on, and this is what it looks like. And actually the camera is tiltable. You can tilt it up or down depending on how high it's installed in your house. And it has three modes here. We talked about earlier. These modes, you can see they have like a green, orange, and red mode. And each mode is set to us to do certain stuff. So they recommend red mode for most home and businesses. It actually doesn't turn the LEDs on. It keeps the LEDs off during daytime, but it will still record, and it will still follow the movement. Like if I turn this way, let's turn this way and see if this is gonna follow. It should follow the movement. There you go. So it keeps following the movement. I'm gonna turn this way. Should follow me. There you go. And it starts recording. And so and forth. So I move and it keeps, whenever it detects movement, it keeps turning. And it records whatever it is. The other thing I wanted to talk about is it has a there is a little spot here where you set up your date, the date, the hours, and you set up your date, hours, and everything. Because once you once it starts recording, what it does, it puts a timestamp on the video, so it would tell you when exactly what happened. And on the side here, you have your SD card. This is where your SD card goes. On this side here, yeah, you need an Allen wrench to remove this and pop the SD card out. Put it in your computer and see what happened. But so far so good. It's very sensitive to a lot of movement. So there, if there is a, like trees or like anything moving, it would turn around. Like you can see me. I'm standing here, but I'm not moving. But you can still see it moving around. That's because I have like stuff on each sides with the wind. It keeps moving around. I don't like that. It's a downside on this camera or this model in particular. I like it to focus only on big stuff moving, like humans or animals and stuff like that. I don't like it moving with trees and like very sensitive motions. Other than that, so far so good. I like it a lot. It does the job. And for sure, it's very deterrent for people not allowed in your backyard or something like that. The good thing about it is you can set up like noises. For example, you can set up a dog barking or a ring bell like this. There you go, that's the ring bell. And that's the dog barking. So whenever it detects movements, you have the audio playing at the same time it's recording. And also, depending on which mode did you pick on this one, it would actually play the appropriate audio that you wanted. Or you can record your own audio here. This is why the microphone here. You can record your own warning. I suggest you guys, if you buy this thing, try to put it a little bit higher, because too close, I mean, anybody can, I don't know if it's vandal proof, but I mean, anybody can destroy it if they were under the impression that they've been they are being recorded. Put it a little bit higher if you can. If you can't, I mean, you can still leave it here. It's still a deterrent for those thieves. And the good thing that I like about it is I can pop this SD card out and see what happened. And as I said, according to the box, it takes 64 gigs of memory. That's a lot of videotaping. It's a very affordable solution if you don't want to go with a full camera. And yeah, this is it. So enjoy the video, subscribe, like it. If you don't like it, then share it with your friends and maybe they will like it. And have a nice day.